In another vlog, I talked about momentum, and these physics analogies just keep on coming. On the other end of momentum, how many of you have gone down the rabbit hole of inertia and then entropy? It happens fast. You've got to be Sisyphus rolling that rock uphill, otherwise it's going to roll over you. Things naturally fall apart. How many of you have skipped eating clean for a few days, got lazy and didn't do your movement practice, took several days off work, then found it twice as hard to go back? The point is you have to keep going. You have to fight all impulses to quit. You have to get uncomfortable to gain traction, to affect real change in you. And if you also want to give this kind of support to others. So don't let deceleration slow you down. Don't let the forces of entropy pull things apart. Keep a nice, steady 2000 RPMs and don't stop.